You can see most of the snow is already melted. It's almost, I think, 40 now outside. We're at the Port Sheldon public lands. So we'll be probably heading back to our walk, but hopefully seeing the scenery is a little bit of a recharge for some.